And we have another update on that breaking news out of Japan, where people in Hokkaido have been told to seek shelter and evacuate following concerns North Korea fired a missile that could land near the island. Take a look. The Japan Coast Guard is now saying the missile is believed to have already fallen into the ocean, with ships in the area on alert, and we will have more on this breaking news throughout the morning. Over to you guys.